And now a local man is behind bars accused of molesting a 13-year-old girl. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. Brian Keith Shaw is accused of molesting the victim after he offered her a ride home on his four-wheeler. WESH's Gail Pascoe Brown live at the Osceola County Jail with the latest on this investigation. Gail.
Well, Brian Shaw is here in the Osceola County Jail. He faced a judge today on child molestation charges, but he's going to have to come back again tomorrow because the judge says there just wasn't enough information in the case file about the alleged victim.
Mr. Shaw, you were arrested for 2 counts of lewd and lascivious molestation, 1 count of lewd and lascivious conduct, and 1 count of battery.
47-year-old Brian Keith Shaw faces charges involving a 13-year-old girl. The alleged victim told investigators she was walking home from a friend's house in Kenesville in rural Osceola County Sunday, just before 4:30 p.m., when Shaw approached her and asked her if she needed a ride.
She knew Shaw. He offered to give her a ride on a four-wheeler. She accepted that ride, and on the way home, he stopped in a wooded area and inappropriately touched her several times.
The arrest report says Shaw touched her outside her clothing and kissed her. The teenager says as she was getting off the four-wheeler, Shaw grabbed her.
She did try to break away the first time. In fact, he was asking her if she was going to tell anyone about the incident. She was able to get free, run home, and report it to her mother.
Her mother called authorities. She knew Shaw. How did she know him?
Kenesville is a very small-knit community, so she was familiar with him. I'm not sure how well she knew him, but obviously it was enough to provide a name to law enforcement, which was crucial in making this arrest.
The court is going to exercise a discretionary 24-hour pass. Leave the bonds where they are now.
The judge says there was no specific age listed of the alleged victim, so Brian Shaw will have to return to court tomorrow. He was arrested yesterday in his Kenesville home.
Be careful who you accept a ride from and make sure that you know them very well. In this case, she did know him, and I'm not sure to what extent, but enough to provide that name to law enforcement, which did assist in making this arrest.
Now, Brian Shaw did decline our request today to interview him here in jail. We want to let you know that investigators say he is not a sexual predator. And as far as his criminal history is concerned, I'm told that he was arrested for a DUI in Osceola County in 1993. Live at the Osceola County Jail, I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, WESH 2 News.